didn't know. I was sitting here thinking outside the box. I just want to say this. Charleston White may be right. I'ma say he is right about it was takeoff time. Cause if you notice, when Quavo was in the drop top with Jay Prince, Takeoff was standing by a black truck by himself. Somebody put the camera on him and he did it little, you feel me? Put his glasses on, but he never went and mingled. A white boy trying to get around security to give Takeoff a shirt and a hat. Like give him his flowers before he leave. He gave him a gift. Takeoff like, you giving it to me? The white boy say, yeah. And if you notice, when Takeoff took that picture, he was standing on the brick wall by himself. This shit making a lot of sense. This shit is fucking deep. When I heard that shit on the phone with Charleston White, it did something to me. It made a lot of sense if you watch the video and as he explained it. And the guy who's sitting there watching him drink out the glass with nothing in it, he a person like me. I'ma pay attention to the person who's standoff, who's like not amongst the crowd. Like, I'm more concerned about, is he worried about something? Is he okay? Like, you know, that shit make a lot of sense. You see another video with Quavo and Jay Prince Jr. and two more niggas in the back, riding Fifth Wall, but you don't see Takeoff. This shit deep. This shit makes sense. I sat here and wonder, like he was such a, I don't even know him, spirit. Y'all don't believe in spirit, cause y'all always say how y'all know a person, y'all never been around them. It's the soul, the spirit. And if you don't have it, that means you need to go detox and pray. Detox and pray. And tell God, help you, allow you to see the things that everybody can't see. You feel me? You're a negative energy person if you can't read good spirit. But anywho, I'm going to keep this about Takeoff. That shit make a lot of sense, what Charleston White said. White boy gave that boy a hat and a shirt for free. Like, this may be my last time. I might not see you no more, bruh. Like, they say, give a nigga his flowers while he here. That shit deep. But somebody still gotta be held accountable for that man's death. And y'all need to stop going to these locations with Jay Prince Jr. Period. See, we use that slang. If it's my man, I'm gonna go out anyway. If it's my time, it's just my time. Not always necessary. If your instinct told you don't go, then don't go. But if you ignore your instinct and say, man, something happened to me, it's just my time, then that's a different story, you feel me? But that's all I gotta say. I don't even necessarily really feel bad anymore about Takeoff, you know, passing away. I feel bad on how and why, but looking at it in this perspective, it's all good. Who wanna live in this hellhole with negative motherfuckers anyway, man? Stay dangerous. Start thinking outside that box. Get the scrap.